I don't even think it's worth even going into right now. I don't know about steak or anything. Interesting. There's a lot of shit around here. That just looks intriguing. Man, what an interesting perspective. It's just so weird, bro. You find the most random shit. Nah, it's my shit just for some reason disconnected. Well, there you go. Another Death Wallbos. Not really much of a surprise here. It's also the same fucking tribe too. I don't really know what to do. So Rider, what do we do here, man? What do we do? Hey, Maggie. There's a pro cave here, but I just can't see anything around it. That's what's scary. Oh, we're in an easy-ass base. There is no easy bases left, man. Now it's just the chunky boys that are left. Oh my god, dude! Jesus. Dude, there's a fucking shit. Start breeding turtles in control. This man has no remorse. Alright, how about this? Alright, I'll do this just for you, Ryder. I'm gonna go tame bassies. Oh, I don't have any fucking, No leggings, man. Yep. Here, we'll go. We'll kill something real quick on the beach. Grab some meat, and we'll go tame some bassies. Okay, any wild dinos? What the fuck are these things doing here? Ooh, these things are recent. A Pago Master? Player. Interesting. Two random fucking things. It's worth taming. I kind of just want to see the stats on it, really. No, nothing's even near it. Damn, it came out at 34 points? Come here. You can actually be kept. I wasn't expecting you to get 8 points into HP. Gonna go look for some more bassies, shall we? Oh, for Megalodon. Can't believe I passed that. Sixth, it's just 3 minutes low level. /125, 17 points? It's pretty shitty if you ask me, but you never know. It can roll something good. /30. Oh. I would take that Bassy, but it's just not worth it. Didn't come out with more HP than I was expecting. 120 with 28? Hey, Baba. /62? Wait, hold on. I'm tripping. What'd you pop with? What the? /42. Oh my god. Hello? And then this is still 34, which honestly isn't even bad. I wasn't expecting that. Found something I wasn't supposed to. I just want to make sure I don't get picked by a Bassy or a fucking Tucson. Don't leave the team there. Tell it to target the base. It's okay. I'm not really. Is that a heavy? That is a heavy. Doesn't look like there's anything even in there is the problem. Like, I don't even think this would be worth. Like, I only see a transy in there. Like, I don't see anything else. What do you think? That looks like it's unlocked. That one right there. If I would have run up to it and just fucking click triangle, I bet that it would open. It just doesn't look like it'd be even worth to even get shot a couple of times. Like, I don't even see a character in there. Alright, how about this, Ryder? How about this? Alright. Ooh. See? Our bassy is chilling here. Look, how about this, right? I'll do this so I don't leave it. Because I want to use that as a breather. I just wanted to take the mail for sure, because the mail is like nuts stats. And the reason I left it out here is because our base is right here. Dude, it's like right under us too. Okay. How about this, Ryder? Let's make, you wanna make some big brain plays here? I'll do it just for you, man. I'll do it just for you, Ryder. Let me go get kitted up and then we'll go attempt it. We shall. I thought I was hearing shots, but I might be tripping. Wait, what was I grabbing? Biopod. Actually, I need more than one. Thanks for the chrono. Appreciate it. Just for you, Ryder. That's literally what my inventory looks like. So we're gonna attempt to do something that I don't think would even work, but we're gonna attempt it. You should have made some tech grenades. Nah, tech ref would be a little better here. They kind of like really debuff tech grenades on the new arc. Not fun on that part. They used to be so much like so much better, man. They used to do a lot more damage. Now they just don't do any damage. So they buff tech rifles because of tech grenades. I'm literally stuck on nothing. But yeah, they like really buffed fucking like super buffed tech rifles a lot more now. Okay. Almost just made a really big mistake. Okay, let's do this. this game. Alright, Ryder. So, and of course, is a fucking Tuso. I actually quite want to know what level that is, I'm not gonna lie to you. Tuso looks pretty juicy. That Stego is going to drown. You're not wrong. You're not wrong there. It is going to drown. But it's okay. It was here, right? I'm not tripping. It's behind this, like, rock. Oh, actually, I might be wrong. No, it is back here. Okay. I was making sure. I thought I just lost it for a sec. So, I'm thinking if I go from that corner, I won't get beamed as much by techies, is my thinking process here. And I just realized I have no oxygen. So give me a second. There's another Bassy here. Hello.
Okay.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Just gonna follow me. Maybe I should go get flippers, but we're gonna say, fuck it, we go ball. If I drown, I drown. This Tego will just come back up by itself. Hopefully. Okay, Itchy, I need you to fuck off. Yo, what's up with the Stego, bro? We face this way? Just watch this strategy? Watch the big brain face here. We just sit here and eat every bullet, known to human mankind, and we just sit here and tech rifle until it breaks, and then pop in. As you can see, there's quite literally nothing in here. So the strategy did work. I'm actually gonna drown. If you get in, you're crazy. Oh, I'm getting in. I'm gonna drown, but I'll get in. Bingo, in. There the Stego goes, going up. I'm actually about to run out of ammo. Have a big profit. Literally only 14 element. Huge profit. No sleeper, no nothing, dude, really? Bruh. What a waste of a base. I told you this shit was not worth raiding. Bro, that base was ass. I know. I told you, there's no point. I already saw it. Oh. Look at that. This shit's kind of new, though. I'm hoping for, like, at least something. Because this was kind of like a waste of my time. No way! No way that does that to me. Like, well, there you have it. Can't even access the fucking transy. This game is amazing sometimes, let me tell you. Alright, GG. That's a simple raid there. Oh my. You can't have it, no one can. No, I want this. Dude, this probably honestly has some good stuff in it, I can't lie to you. Man, really? That's so dumb, bro. Like, what is that? Oh, this game's horrendous, dude. Well, I mean, at least you weren't wrong. If I can't have it, no one can, but could have just been free-ass loot. Watch, how much you want to bet this is open? Oh, he actually locked it. One of these is probably open. That sucks. GG, I guess. Wasn't really awesome or anything, but that really sucks. It's like really shitty. Well, there you go, Ryder. Just for you, man. There's the Stego. At 1 HP. I thought people... Bro, no, I told you, it was empty. Ain't nobody even live... I mean... I just knew it had nobody in it, or nothing in it. Alright, well, there we have it. There you go, Ryder. The raid of the century. I was like, oh, whatever raid, I guess you can call it. Well, there's that, man. I want to see something real quick. Maybe I can, like, raise a bassy, like, in one of these little puddles. So, like, I don't have to, like, risk one of my bassies dying to a fucking random dino. This one, probably. It's pretty warm. It is. It's open, but... it's still free. Okay. Ryder, I'm going to sit here for the next hour. Raising baby bassies. Just to get a raid in, dude. Just to see if I can get a rating. Oh my dude, thanks. Name the baby Capital One. Oh my god. Alright. Old meter. Capital One Dick. The crowd show if it's a male or female, that's cool. Yeah, it's actually so sick. That's been such a big help. They also they just added Scorched to the new art. So that's also pretty cool. It's another good thing of like Bassy VP, so it's her life pretty easy. I think Sharks would be another good team, but I kind of just don't want to grab a crossbow and go find some. So, I'm just going to do Bassies for now, and then if need be, then I'll do it. It's the only map I never played. Yeah, me neither. I didn't really even open Scorched at all. So, we have two good solid Bassies, right? Let me quickly turn on the nanny. I can't even find it now. Well, that's a waste of a nanny, dude. I'm not finding this thing. Alright, that's super cool. See if we can find this nanny. Okay, so we're gonna do something that's gonna just be smart, because that was a pain in the ass to find. Minutes before the baby arrives. So we have a... Okay, so look, I'm gonna show you. We have 34 on the female, but we have 42 on the male. So we want a male. Realistically. I mean, if we get another female, I'll raise it for a breeder. I won't even raise it as a soaker. Because we just want to kind of want to pop males, because they'll pop at 42. That's kind of what we're looking for. We're looking for some 42s here. I'm hoping it just popped the baby. Okay. So we did get a female, and it did not get the HP that we wanted. It got it because of the imprint, but it didn't get it because of the gender. Because if it would have popped as a male, it would have popped with the 42 originally, and with the rate boost alone, it would have probably went up to 26, maybe 27. That sucks. But, not really too mad about them, honestly. But yeah, there you have it, another female breeder. Kind of just gonna leave this guy here, honestly. Okay, so Ryder. I want to show you something. I've been thinking about it for a little bit. Because I thought maybe it might be possible. And it might. It honestly might. It's looking pretty possible. What are you talking about, Ryan? Well, let me show you. So, you can see here, right? We're gonna grab this bad boy. And grab this bad boy. Now, watch and learn. Thank you. Okay. So look at my thinking process here. I don't think this will work, but I want to try it anyway. No way. Well, there goes that. Oh boy. Well, that went swimmingly, didn't it? Dead in a couple seconds. Bro, what the fuck was. Hey, don't judge me, all right? It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. That shit was not my fault. I have an idea, but another idea. It's not, I mean, it'd probably work. I get stuck with a good amount of turrets. Alright, Ryder. Just for you, I'm gonna do this. Even though I really don't want to. I'm going to. Because you want to see some action, so. Grab every fucking. Every egg possible. Oh, dude, I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna regret this. I regret doing that. We had a lot more earlier. Yeah, we actually would have had more if this shit would have like stopped. If it didn't like make it stop bleeding. Hold on, I forgot. Oh, I don't want to do this. Not here. Okay, I'm gonna go grab another one just because. If the Stego would love to get the imprint, that'd be very nice. If you're curious to see what our pop is, 6-2, solid as fuck. God, the same fucking thing. So, we got twins. I'm just gonna make both of them walk. Oh no, wait. Try meat jerky. Oh my god, dude, please just get the imprint. I got enough stegos as it is to watch. Dude, this guy just doesn't want to fucking... think I'm missing something. Fucked prime meat. Oh my god. Oh, it's... Oh, I know what it wants. I gotta go back to base for it, though. Oh my god. Dude, I just can't with Stego... Like, Stego Tails, man. They're so fucking annoying. Where's the Stego going? I would love to know. What's your HP? You're a low level to have some solid HP like that one. Oh, no. Where can I put these five Stegos? Came out of like two eggs. I'm not gonna lie to you, I wasn't expecting this many. I wasn't expecting this many Stegos. But I'm pretty sure that all these guys want to walk. Cooked prime meat wants to go on the walk. Cooked prime meat coming up. Wait, cooked prime meat? Oh my god, it's the same shit again. Well, these guys kind of want to walk, so... Oh, perfect. What a beauty. Good to have a love team raised where you can wipe someone. I know, but... There's too many. That's the last guy wants cooked prime meat, so I gotta go back again. Just gonna take it with me at this point. Someone's at our base. Oh, Someone's got our bins. Someone keeps ringing a bell on the server, it's kind of annoying. Well, whoever was at our base is gone. They got scared of me. That doesn't reach. Let's just slap this guy in the middle then. We're gonna do one egg at a time because I just can't. They just replaced the May Wings with that nanny thing. Not true, but sure. Definitely not true. It's just so, it's like, I don't know. It's just, they added nannies because, because May Wings aren't in the. What? Oh, yeah, okay. That's kind of scared me for a second. But I forgot that I tamed, like, multiple terror birds, and I kind of just left them, so. Scared me. Another fucking stag away. My god, dude, all these guys just want to walk. Just gonna pop the last one here. Tintoberry. Of course you would want a Tintoberry. Dude, they ate everything? Oh my. Of course all these guys eat the berries, dude. These fat asses. If people are joining from the solo ascension, I already did it. As you can see. Already did it. Okay, now I have to go back. Because there's no berries left. There's no berries! I don't think we have a theory that's, like, ready. So it's kinda... It's gonna kinda suck. Oh, might be getting bobbed, dude. Because that's the second time. Oh! I have nothing on me, okay. Finally. I got you, Ryder, I got you. Just for you, bro. I'll get some PvP in real quick. I'll go quickly grab this guy. Oh! okay. Didn't know that was a thing. I'm trying to run. Nice grapple. Nice, Bola. Come on, I'll fight him naked. Loop-de-loop. No, dude, I knew it. Ah, GG. It's okay. Not really mad about that, I'm gonna be honest. Don't really matter to me. I don't have a kit on, bro. And I don't really have a PvP kit just, like, ready for situations like these. He got what he deserved. He died in my turrets. So I'm gonna leave it at that. Plus, this guy's probably a chunker anyway. Shot a shotgun. You're kicked out of the moon. I'm sorry, I'm the leader. I just want so I don't get sniped off the back, if that's what you're wondering I'm doing. You're calling me bad, but I'm deadass naked. I kill you. Bro, I'm deadass naked. You killed a naked? What are you even talking about? Dude, I came out there with no care in the world. Why are you talking shit? Get dressed. I got better things to do. Like, I care, bro. Kid is lucky you didn't have a kit on you, little kid. I actually would have. That guy's horrendous, dude. He runs a Fabby. I mean, Fabbies are nice. I'm gonna get you have one. Can you sell me? No. This kid's annoying. Okay. Look at that, baby. 116. That was from Ascension. I have to do Dragon. I have to do Alpha Dragon, but I'm thinking I'm going to do that with Fairies. I think I can do that with Fairies, and I'd be a little better there. I just don't want to. I'm just going to do it. That's like a turtle. Look, Ryder, look at what you're putting me through. Look, this is what you're putting me through, Raiden. This is what you're putting me through. Bro, we even forgot about... We even forgot about the Stego. We forgot to give the Stego a berry. We forgot to give the damn Stego some berries! No hide, of course, dude. Get the fuck out. I just need a friend. I forgot about the berries. All them teams are gonna be gonna die. They might actually. Oh, well, there's a Tinto berry I needed. I'm gonna quickly feed this Stego his Tinto berry, and then I'm gonna go find berries. Think that's enough? I don't want to come back out here, so I'm just gonna go for the whole lot. There's the... Like, what is this Stego stuff? I would love to think. goes. I need a little bit of meat for the PTs, I forgot. Damn, bro, these motherfuckers is eating. Yeah, okay. I was checking. I was about to say, I should be telling for another bouncy to pop. The worst part about this is now I have to actually saddle everything. I'm actually only going to pop one fairy here because I'm going to leave the other one for my man. Cooked prime fish meat is crazy. That's the first. Oh, I'm gonna be right back. I'm back, and just went straight to 15 HP. Okay. Oh! Dude! Look at this guy. He's purple. Look at this little Giga Chad. It's purple, man. It's actually so sick. That's dope as fuck, man. I'm happy with that. Okay. You can. Yeah, thanks. It's helping a lot. Fuck. What the fuck that came out purple? Hey, I'm not complaining, man. I like the color. Looks sick as hell. That looks dope, man. First mutation, too. Which looks crazy. I kind of want to go see what's popping. I'm guessing this is like my bastard. It is. But dude, someone's beating this guy up, dude. Well, what's that? Oh. What's this guy's name? Ryder. You choose the name. What's this guy's name gonna be? There you go, purple Kush. Dude, look how many fucking snake arms. Jesus. Okay. I am gonna go AFK here for a bit. I'm gonna go AFK here for a second. I wanna go get something to eat. But I will be back. It's not gonna really take me too long here. I'll make it pretty quick. Okay. Ryder, I'll be back. Alright, I will watch out for your base. I will call if anything happens. Okay. Got you. Here, you know what? You hold on, before I leave, you can even name the parasaur. What do you want its name to be? Remember, people can still see the parasaur detecting them as well. Type of name you got. Rita. Jesus, Ryder. No, it doesn't let me, hold on. No, I can't. It won't let me. It says it's inappropriate. Dark clan. Oh my god. There you go. Dark slam. All right, I'll be back. I heard it. Oh shit. Was not expecting to just see him there. That's what I'm thinking too. He left. Nope, he didn't. Fucking shitter. Bro, he's level 136! I told you, man, it's just that easy. Oh my god! Dude, this guy's a juice, man! Dude, oh, no way. No way you give me a UD for free. That's crazy. There's no way you give that to me. Ooh. A Manticore. Oh, dude, he did Scorched. Yikes. This was the guy, by the way. That was him. Easy kill, and I'll spit on him. Oh, it is unaggressive. Damn, a 213 Wyvern, man. Yikes. Oh, free hide. Nice. Yeah, look, that was him. Dude, that guy's mad. That guy's fucking mad. He's coming back for sure. I know. He'll be back. What a great play, though, let me tell you. You need to put a little turret tower on top of your base. Yeah, I know, I've been wanting to do that. I just haven't had the time. I've been just trying to raise. Oh, dude, that's a crazy UD. It's actually pretty solid. It's actually pretty solid. Alright, I'm gonna go back to being AFK. I'll be back. Call me again if anything.
What's up, brother?
I'm back. I don't think he's coming back. Lol. Probably not. He probably got mad after that. He didn't even type in chat either. Honestly, I'm expecting a fob from this guy. I feel like he's just gonna fob me. He just got so mad. He's like, fuck this, fob. Watch. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it right now. He's just gonna throw down a fob and call it a day. No care in the world either, too. Bro, no way they gave me that shitty theory, so. There we go. Now we have some PvP dinos, man. Actually pretty solid BTs, I can't even lie to you. I was expecting these guys to be a lot worse, but actually pretty solid. Heal up, and then I'm gonna throw one at the front of base, so if anybody pops up I don't have to throw something out, I can just fly it through and go pick them. Do you know where that dude base is? No, actually I don't. I haven't seen his base. That's the one thing I know I'm gonna go start looking for now. I'm quite curious to know. It's like, though, actually, I don't even think he lives on server. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think he lives on Scorched. I want to say I think, but I could be wrong. But I do believe he lives on Scorched. I'm pretty sure he lives on Scorched. Oh, we have another PT? I didn't know that. Oh my, dude, I just can't with Stegos. I can't. Stegos are so triggering. Okay. We got some work to do. I'm kind of waiting for the Theory to raise first before I start doing anything. Because if I can raise the Theory, I can just go farm hide real quick and make all the saddles I need. Because I don't have hide on me as we speak, or in base at all. So. We're gonna wait real quick, but while we wait, we can work on a couple of other things. Dude, this thing sucks. This thing doesn't even work. Dude, this thing sucks. I was hoping for that thing to work, but it didn't. So... This is AIDS. Yo, Ryder, you still got DVD? I'd be down to play some DVD or some shit. Do I still have what? Dead by Daylight. Do you still have Dead by Daylight? Damn, that's a rip. I ain't gonna lie to you, I kinda wanna take a break from Ark. I gotta cool off, bro. I've been on this for like a couple hours. I was raiding Ice Cave for like 4 hours. And fucker hopped online. Deadass filled all the turrets I soaked. So. Kinda pissed me off. So if you want, I'll play some Dead by Daylight. For a little bit. So I can cool off. Go live and do that. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream and stuff and I'm gonna start it back up. I'll be back, my friend.